I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop WhatsApp from automatically saving photos and videos you receive in chats to your iPhone's camera roll. By default, WhatsApp automatically saves photos and videos you receive in chats to your iPhone's camera roll. While this can be great, if you're part of a chat where lots of photos and videos are shared, it can eat up a lot of storage space on your iPhone. Alternatively, maybe you sync your photos and videos to iCloud where other people could see them and you don't want someone else to see photos from the WhatsApp chat. No matter the reason, WhatsApp makes it relatively easy to stop saving photos and videos you receive in chats to your iPhone's camera roll. The only thing to keep in mind is that you can't change this setting globally and you need to go inside of each chat and change it. Now let's walk through the steps to stop WhatsApp from automatically saving photos and videos you receive in chats to your iPhone's camera roll. Step 1. Open the WhatsApp app on your iPhone. You'll land on your list of WhatsApp chats. Step 2. Tap the chat where you want to stop WhatsApp from saving photos to your iPhone camera roll. That chat opens. Step 3. Tap the name of the chat at the top of the screen. The group info screen for that specific chat is displayed. Step 4. Tap Save to Camera Roll. The Save to Camera Roll window pops up. Step 5. Tap Never. Going forward, photos and videos you receive in this specific WhatsApp chat will no longer be automatically saved to your iPhone's camera roll. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.